Affairs is now requiring its healthcare workers to get a COVID vaccination.
And this happens now to be significant because it is the first major federal agency to issue such a mandate. The shots will be mandatory for doctors, dentists, registered nurses, physician's assistants, and others who work in departments that provide direct care to our veterans.